Grace and peace be unto you. Hello, I am Dr. Keith Vereen, the servant and pastor here at Providence Missionary Baptist Church in Kernersville, North Carolina, where God's agenda is our destiny. At Providence, we believe without faith, it is impossible to please God. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. In these days of so much uncertainty, I can assure you of this: Jesus loves you. Jesus has not left you. Jesus will never forsake you. Brothers and sisters, we must understand that we are not the first generation of people to face adversity, to combat infectious diseases, to deal with disappointment, to witness death daily. I encourage you to continue in your faith in Jesus Christ at all costs. We must not give up, and we must not give in. We must show the determination and the tenacity of Job. In Job chapter 13, verse 15, where he writes one of the most profound declarations of faith to be found in Scripture: though he slay me, yet will I trust in him. Understand that this is not a declaration of faith without fear. It is a declaration of faith in spite of fear, faith undeterred by fear, faith unrestrained by fear. Yes, it is true. In recent days, our faith has been pressed, tried, and tested in these days of dark tribulation. But I am further encouraged by the light that the Apostle Paul writes in 2 Corinthians chapter 4, where Paul pens these words: we are troubled on every side, yet not distressed, perplexed, but not in despair, persecuted, but not forsaken, cast down, but not destroyed. Yes, it is true, we must suffer as Jesus suffered. Yes, it is true, we must endure as Jesus has endured. But we shall continually rise early in the morning, and we shall mourn our dead, and we shall grieve with those who are bereaved. All is not lost. God is still with us. Understand that the Lord wounds, but his hands bind up. The Lord does wound, but his righteous hands make whole. We shall not succumb to this virus. We shall stand fast in the grace and mercy that God has given us. We shall not lose hope. We shall not lose faith. Understand this: for the anger of the Lord endureth but a moment. In his favor is life. Weeping endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. Trouble, it don't last always. God is with us in all we're going through. Once this coronavirus pandemic has passed over us and we're able to worship corporately once again, we invite you to join us here at Providence Missionary Baptist Church of Kernersville as we worship virtually. Visit our website at www.providencebcknc.org. My friends, in the meantime, continue to pray, be encouraged, stay safe, practice social distancing, and trust in God. Love God and love one another. May God bless you and heaven smile upon you.